Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So over the weekend we went on a short trip to Columbus, Ohio. We went to the Columbus Zoo and the Disney Immersive experience. I wasn't able to record an intro. I wanted to do it while we were on our way to Columbus. However, we had a five-year-old that had a meltdown on the way there. So although that would have been real life, huh? I did not get an intro recorded then, but I'm going to throw up some clips from the zoo and from the Disney Immersive.
Right there.
They're all wet.
Yeah, they're probably
back around the corner.
I think it's a rock.
They're a little bit more like a jelly.
Oh. Well, there's like wildebeest.
It's not like.
And then.
There, somewhere over there, is the water.
There's
open for
some
animals.
Vultures or something out there.
But the other side is called the super sculpture.
What's the brown thing?
The big ones?
Oh,
big
the
those are termite mounds.
No, the green
ones. No. Or I don't know what these are. I want to say horoscopies, but they're not.
I think I
see
a
frog.
Your friend?
Is that this?
Yeah. So that's a pretty.
What about this? It's pretty cool. That one. It's like a.
This I think is amethyst.
There's all kinds of them in there.
Yeah, this one's like, look at this stuff.
Oh my.
Tomorrow, they will know that they're smart.
city.
She's been working for this my whole life.
Yeah. Which is a little exciting for you to turn on.
The only thing we have to fear is spirits on
Earth. I should have been watching this stuff spoiling the movie for me, but...
I love you guys.
I can't
wait. Love you too.
Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here. toes look like tattoos.
I'm following you.
Yep. Jungle Book, Wreck-It Ralph. Guys, that's it for our trip to Columbus, Ohio. Columbus is about 3.5 to 4 hours away from us, so it wasn't a horrible trip. It was a pretty quick little trip, but it was an amazing experience for us, especially the Disney Immersive. Hopefully, you'll be able to catch one in your area. They do have multiple ones, not just in Columbus, so check and see if there's one that's close by to you. I know it does end sometime in August, so if you haven't, definitely try to get in, because that was pretty cool. But thank you so much for watching our channel and the videos that we post every week. We really appreciate it. It helps us out, grows our channel, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.